I'm sorry, Julia. That really is the best story ever.